Does Google know where you prefer to travel? This is critical for a service area related contracting business. This is My Online Toolbox, providing weekly quick tips and reminders in all facets of marketing, with this week's episode targeting Google search in general. And what we want to do is remind people that what's the plan? What's the plan to have more quality leads? And one of the most simplistic topics begins with simply Google, helping Google understand not where your company is physically located, but where are the most preferential areas, service areas that you prefer to go for your business. And what we're doing is we are doing these annual reviews, and one of the most recent topics in Google that is most overlooked with many contractors with their Google My Business accounts is, in this particular case, on the left-hand side, our client was introduced on what to do. And then inadvertently, while he was updating his Google My Business account, he made a small mistake and misspelled a town, but that misspelling happened to be similar to another town that is within his state. So on the left-hand side, we realized that it was wrong, and after we saw it during a review with him, he went in, fixed it, and now on the right-hand side, it clearly shows Google this is the territory, or should we say this is the preferential territory that our client is looking to target. And what happens is too many people, at least in the beginning stages of their business, tend to either avoid the topic altogether, or they create such a large net that they inadvertently don't allow Google to clearly see what is the preferential territory. And then as time goes by, our people tend to get leads that they really don't want. So take a step back, take a moment, and the plan is now to simply go to your Google My Business account and go to the service area feature and be very specific towards, to the best of your ability, of what your preferred target area is. My Online Toolbox clients, please reach out to us, because there's even another level of strategy that goes here, but we don't give it away for free. So just reach out to us and we'll be more than happy to explain what those additional strategies are. This is My Online Toolbox reminding you to please like us on our Facebook page, subscribe to us on our YouTube channel, and never forget to start planning yesterday for next year's marketing and profits. Have a healthy week, and we will see you next week.